That was only going 45.
As Eric Myers looks through the pictures of what's left of the semi truck he was driving, he can't help but to be thankful.
And that was when I was crying about my daughter, when I thought I'd never see her again and she'd never know her dad. And, you know, she's only six.
The Walled Lake Western graduate was driving on I-75 in Cincinnati Monday when an overpass that was undergoing demolition collapsed. He described what happened moments before.
I was in the left lane. I just slowed down. It took a minute for cars to let me back in. And if it wasn't for that, there would have been cars under the bridge. You know, it looked like it was 3 feet in front of me when it started to fall. And I saw both sides. It was so close, I saw both sides just break and start to fall down. And I thought it was going to come through the windshield.
And thankfully, it didn't. If you look closely, this grainy video from a traffic camera shows the moment the bridge begins to fall. Myers slammed into the overpass as the debris landed. He got out of the truck with only minor injuries.
I was worried about, because I was empty, I was worried about somebody hitting me. That was the first thing that came to my mind, is someone's going to hit me and push me into this bridge.